is organic and viral. The second award is to an entity that has designed a program that has benefited many organisations in the charity sector, that has structured it to involve their staff, and has raised hundreds and hundreds of thousands of euro for good causes, and generated an incredible amount of strong, positive courage about the work that the charity sector does through the media partners. The judge's second special award tonight is to the people behind the Powering Kindness campaign.